Okay, man, we go bowling. I come to get you at the next hour.
We have a date. I am waiting for you.
Yeah. Nico, good to see you. Let's go. Nico, you do not know how great it is to have you here with me. Before you arrived in Liberty City, things were terrible.
I still remember the emails you sent me, cousin. You should have told me how bad things were in this country before I got here.
Okay, things aren't easy for us here, but together, we are doing all right. America is an opportunity for a new beginning. You were in need of one.
There's no such thing as a new beginning, Roman. With every day we live, we pick up new baggage. Baggage that we must carry with us for the rest of our lives. There's no dropping it and pretending we are fresh and clean just because we get off a boat in a new place.
Stop being so dramatic, Nico. Time is a healer. We live and we forget the past. Nothing helps a man forget, like riding around American titties. You have to move on from the things that happened to you and think about all the opportunities in this country. Chances to make lots of money, chances to get college girls into bed.
Шансы на постанеш, Сороня.
I heard that. I haven't forgotten our language completely. Okay, cousin, let's hit the alleys.
Ah, I see a bowler before me. Go ahead, choose a lane.
That's most of them gone. Watch this.
I've got a diamond in my pocket if you want to grab it.
I'm a master bowler. Maybe we will play a whole game the next time we bowl, cousin? Let us go now, cousin. Take me home.
I'm busy right now. Can I ignore you some other time?
Hooligan!
You gotta use this, you know.
Indians doing?
We shall drink and remember the old days. I'll buy the first round. That's if I remembered my wallet.
I can barely walk or think, let alone drive. An ex-boyfriend?
Fuck you! Fuck you, Nico Bellic! He was looking at me like he wanted to fight, like he thought I was nobody.
I am no longer hungry, cousin. That was good.
Excuse me.
Stand still!
He deserved it!
Thank you, cousin. We should hang out again soon.